Hey, Pulse Youth Group, this is David, your youth pastor. It is September 5th, 2012, and these are your Wednesday night announcements for both middle school and high school. Doing a combo video announcement tonight because we have been invited by Christ Church to their Endless Summer event. You're going to want to be there. There's going to be food. There's going to be a mechanical bull, a chance to smash a car with a sledgehammer. There's going to be prize giveaways like gift cards and Xboxes and all these amazing things. And I'm excited when Bible-believing churches get together for the kingdom. And you can invite your friends that may be uncomfortable coming to a normal youth group event or a church event. And it's going to be a great time just Christian fellowship and getting them plugged in to youth ministry. It's not about our church. It's about Jesus. So be there.
Check it,
Paul.
Check
it, Paul.
No, you check it. There's no Paul.
September 5th.
Oh, yeah, there's no pulse tonight. See ya.
Do it again.
September 5th, be at Endless Summer, Christ Church, middle school at 5 o'clock, high school at 7. Be there.
You know I'm here, right? Let's go, B. I hear the troubles coming for me, death is at my doorway. He says I'm a parish bro, but that ain't what my Lord say. He said I ain't guilty, though I still ain't had my court date. Taste it and I'm seeing them even though it's just a foretaste.
I don't know what they're feeling,
I don't know what they're thinking. Bro, my soul's invincible like Mario when he's blinking.
Hey,
they see me full of joy like I don't know what he's drinking. Cup is full of living water, bro, I sip it and thank him. Yes, sir.
Thank you.
In heaven, there'll be no racism.
There'll be no cancer.
There'll be no war.
In heaven, there'll be no hate.
There'll be no failure.
There'll be no loneliness.
In heaven, there will be no addiction.
There will be no death.
There'll be no bullying.
In heaven, there will be no hunger.
There'll be no Alzheimer's.
There'll be no abuse.
In heaven, there will be no divorce.
In heaven.
In heaven.
In heaven.
For this cause, I bow my knees unto the Father. I pray that out of his glorious riches he may strengthen you with power through his Spirit in your inner being, so that Christ may dwell in your hearts through faith. Now to him who is able to do immeasurably more. To him be glory in the Church and in Christ Jesus. Throughout all generations, forever and ever. Amen.
The Lion of Judah, he is the one who is overcome.